So, yeah, guys, you know I play World of Warcraft, and now everything seems to be in order, except for the fact that I'm flying around aimlessly on this flight path, and somebody told me, look, 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 just look. Isn't that just great? I flew from Darnassus to Uldum, and the whole freaking way, I mean the whole freaking way, I flew underground and through mountains, and now it's just like repairing itself, I don't know. I tried to capture it for you guys, but it was just like some freakish thing that happened. I got a few screenshots, I'll post them at the end of this video. But yeah, I don't know what the hell happened. I was on a flight path while I got disconnected from a server, and I tried to log in, which worked eventually. And yeah, was flying underground. I don't know what the hell happened, but now it seems to be very much okay, except for the lag. Yeah, I'm having a lot of lag issues. And someone in my guild told me, like, you should, like, just record it for your blog. And I tried to do it, but when I got everything set up, it was just kind of too late. So I'm sorry, but I hope you guys are happy with the screenshots I'll post at the end of this video. So yeah. Weird shit happening in the World of Warcraft, I guess. See you guys later on, or watch some more of my videos.